What is up, everyone, and welcome to this Star Wars walkthrough. So we have two main objectives now. One in this place and one other on space or something, which we didn't visit yet, that area. I guess we have to climb down, glide down with this bird.
Places in ruins.
Some sort of boss fight. This is kind of hard. Especially with my gun. Oh, this is hard.
Help me, BD. Just a scratch. Wait, Jedi. A little help,
that was close as hell.
Oh, nicely done. Name's Cage Vander. This mudscuffer picked up your trail outside the outpost.
Cal, sounds like you've been watching us.
Oh, we've all been watching, Cal. Not every newcomer introduces themselves by taking down one of Ravis's boys, which, by the way, nice touch. Love a big entrance.
Thanks. So what do you want?
What I want, Cal, is to reward you for every one of these that you take down. Not the only one who came to Kobo for a little peace and quiet. Take these off, bounty hunters, and I'll trade you something nice.
So he was Haxian brute. More bound to be on the way.
Exactly. Lucky for you, I've got eyes and ears about. Drop by the saloon, and I'll help you get a jump on those hunters.
All right. I'll think it over. Everybody's got rockets except me.
Hey, I can hunt bounties now.
Not a bad find. Come on, buddy. We still gotta find Dagon's retreat.
Feel the planet and everything connected, then reach out.
I think there! I felt it!
Just so. Very good, Parawan.
So you didn't feel like helping me out there?
For free? I don't think so.
Ugh.
Yeah? Let's see.
Get the hell out of here now. Some sort of cable on the side. I don't know if I can climb with it though. Well, let's try. No! Okay. Not that way. We also have no bird, so... There's a bird on top of there. Maybe we can just climb more up.
Pretty smooth moves back there.
Thanks.
You might make a decent bounty hunter. Still here? What are you looking for?
I'm not telling a bounty hunter.
Retired bounty hunter, I said. But suit yourself. I wouldn't tell you either.
What the hell? How the hell do I get out of this shit? Oh, here. Oh. I have to fight. I have to run for now. I need to find a lifer somewhere.
Gotta be the place Cordova was talking about. All set, BD?
Maybe we can climb up there. Check it out a little.
Looking for something here. Think it could be Dagon? A coupler. Power source should be nearby.
Okay, another place where we need to enter an object. Maybe another side. Another bird over here if we need him.
Centauri Kree?
Hey, there's something behind here.
Kree was training Jedi for the journey through the abyss.
Okay, see, I need light there to burn that shit there. But how do I get up here?
Here you will learn to harness Kobo matter in order to prepare yourself to traverse the abyss. But in success, will you also find an ever greater connection to the Force?
I understand, Master. Now, may I be excused?
You have somewhere to be. Very well, but return later.
Thank you. I will.
Alright, now we have light there. We could also possibly bring it all the way back from where I was in the room, but I don't think we need that to do. Okay, some.
Think we can ride that updraft across?
Okay, so now we can go up. I wonder, you can bring it all the way back, but no, that'll be too crazy. I guess I will need that bird. Oh, there's here one too. Okay, never mind, I'll just leave it inside here. Go birdie. It's a shortcut, but now what? Oh, we can go back up. Okay.
Stim BD, just in time. Time to move.
Let's do this again. Oh well. How will I do this? Maybe did it go to the right side there? No! What the hell? How do we do this shit? Oh.
Jedi.
we got another place where we can use an orb. Oh, okay, there's another. We have to open that one and then we can fly even higher up, probably. Okay, we'll see. Let's see. Oh, two of them. Oh boy, this is not we're not gonna do this. Oh, we are.
Opportunities to share and learn, and this planet has much to teach us.
What did you learn, Centauri?
There's something here. How do we get back up here? There is another. Okay, there's another something here. Let's throw it on.
Wonder what secrets this place is hiding. Kobo matter. It's overgrown.
Grinder. Oh, I can shoot that purple shit now, I think. How do I do that? Oh, just like this, okay.
We believe Kobo matter originates from deep within the abyss. This strange substance is enigmatic, but not beyond our ability to study and manipulate. Like all things, once understood, it can be channeled and thus controlled.
We were studying Kobo matter in the abyss. Is that how Dagon made it to Tanalorr?
All night, what do I do with it?
Buddy.
Oh, okay, you can. Can we do more in this place? Now we can clean this, maybe. Take it.
Understand the mysteries of the galaxy and harness them for the greater good. The Force guides our path.
Sounds like the order I remember. Everything Kree built here was destroyed by a catastrophe she couldn't foresee. Sometimes it feels like history just repeats itself.
Master Kree talking of their dreams for the Abyss.
It is unbecoming to gossip and to eavesdrop.
Yes, Master. My apologies.
We are not supposed to go behind this? To the other side. Oh, right here.
Should be able to ride the updraft to the far side now.
Ooh, barely made it. It was pretty annoying.
I begin to worry for this project.
It is not our place to question.
Well, even the Padawan sends something amiss.
Could really use some life though somewhere. Maybe I can. Maybe I should grind. Yeah, fly back maybe and rest a little, or just. Ah, let's just gamble, whatever.
So, X-Wing!
Wow.
Not today! You're a waste of time!
Edie, help please.
Oh, okay. The door closes.
Threatening the galactic frontier and our republic. Once we cross the abyss, Tanalorr could be a bastion to repel that threat. A beacon for hope and justice across the outer rim.
Tanalorr was more than a mission to her. It was a dream of a better future.
How we do this shit now? Hey, what the hell? Okay, there's something here. Put another thing, I guess. I like this. There you go. This thing somehow.
So long.
I came as fast as I could. My master is insistent.
Well, you don't have to worry about that. Not back here.
How we do this? It needs to be open somehow. Yeah, can you just throw it over it? No, that's not possible. No, it doesn't work either. Dang it. Maybe from the floor? That would be crazy though, but let's try it. Oh, it's partly like that. Wait, maybe take it from the floor all the way in the room. Let's see. Alright. Objective complete. Yeah, we can reach the top indeed. I just did the wrong drop last time.
Let's search inside.
Perfect time to get some HP back now, here. We have also some skill points.
Okay, let's go.
Jedi, I've been dying to meet you. We summon strength.
Dagon is arming raiders with lightsabers.
I love this sword fight. They're so intense.
Hey BD, a little help? Good work, BD. No getting through. Strange device. Looks broken.
He is coming. Destroy it now. No! Wait
late.
Centauri. Whatever this device is, Dagon killed other Jedi for it. I think Master T'Pol had this one. That window leads back outside. Master Cordova said that Centauri Kree had a lab on Kobo's moon. Maybe we can learn more there.
Here from now, but you can also still go to another side there to the right. I also wanna rest a little. Hope he won't return though, that guy there. Oh, there was literally nothing here to the right, okay. Oh, that makes it easy. Take the road back up.
Let's get going, BD1.
Open that wall. Guess we gotta spray again. Speaking from up here somewhere. I want to go to the other side there, up there. Yeah, just leave it. They're even going in the right direction though. We are.
Let's go.
Oh, maybe from the double jump from him, I can just jump on it.
Here we go.
Oh, quit complaining. I'm almost done.
There! Good as new. Whew, what a wingspan. I see why they call you gliders. They could fly around all of Kobo, couldn't you? Okay, off you go. Don't be a stranger.
I didn't hit it last time. Oh, there's a bounty hunter.
Another bounty puck. We should show this to Cage.
Oh, I was already done here. I can just go back to the Mantis. I can look around a little bit more. Why not?
I just saved your fool leg. Who are you anyway?
I'm Turgle.
Well, if you want to keep breathing, you best follow me. This is Raider territory.
I think maybe I could jump on this also.
Come on!
Oh, we can. What the hell is this? Oh, it's a balloon. Oh, okay, there's two people I can save there. Yeah, well, let's save them. Let's heal up though first. A little bit of sight there stuff.
You got it.
Don't even think we need a balloon though. One more. Oh, okay, it only stays for a while. Oh, it broke.
Another stim.
Well done. What a show. Come here, my warrior friend.
I haven't seen such fighting since the championship.
We are in your debt.
What are you doing out here?
We were out looking for the biggest, strongest beasts to fight each other. Winner take all. Within our holotactics game table, of course.
Holotactics, huh?
That's right. And you have just helped us gather beastly data for our game. Just as soon as we find a place to set up shop, of course.
My friend might be interested. He runs Pylun's Saloon.
Ah, yes. The saloon at Rambler's Reach.
That dump? I didn't realize it was open. Well, tell you what. We're more than happy to bring holo tactics to Pyloons. Should liven up the place. Let us make haste, Tully Moo.
All things in their own time, Bima.
See you around.
Let's heal up and continue. So he unlocked some kind of mini game.
Let's take a ride, BD.
Let's just go back to the Mantis. Seems like we got what we need here. Don't even know when we got it, but yeah.
Jump. Don't think we can slice that.
Take a right around. Where is he though? Okay, we walk. Look at the frame rate here, at least 20 frames a second. Performance mode for ya. Bounties available, yeah, we know. Yeah, fuck all that. I wanna go to the moon. See enough of this city or planet.
Don't you got stuff to do?
Ready to go?
Shattered moon.
Next up, Kobo's moon.
That's my line. Know your role. You shoot things. Me, I'm the pilot. So, you give that old tech Cal found in Dagon's place a look?
Yeah. Maybe that lab on the moon will shed some light. What do you think happened to it?
The moon? Who knows? Who cares? I don't got time for moons.
I think it had something to do with the invasion on Tanalorr.
How comforting.
I'm surprised the moon's still habitable.
You and me evidently have different ideas of habitable.
I know. I've seen your cantina.
Watch it. Grab some seat, Cal.
Okay, I don't know why I did that. I thought I didn't open that location yet in the Mantis. There we go, to the moon.
God, thank you.
good?
Yeah, just a smidge rusty. You?
A little restless, but we'll be fine.
Oh, listen to you, Mr. Optimistic. Hey, you want to do me a favor? Cut it out. You're giving me a stomachache.
You sure it's how you're cooking?
What was that?
We're almost there.
Locals say the moon's haunted.
Okay, so not that way.
I really think there's something past the abyss.
Centauri Kree does.
I suppose that's enough for the Council.
Hey, how do we pass this?
Operational after all this time. Stay alert. We need to find that lab.
Okay. Well, that's it for the episode. Next time we'll continue again. For now.